Yo, weight loss check.
Look at me now, look at me now, oh. I'm getting paper, look at me now, oh. Look at me now, yeah.
Hey, all the hot girls make it pop, pop, pop. Bad bitches with the bag say, ay, ay, ay. If he ain't talking about no money, tell him bye, bye, bye. And if you see a mad hoe, tell her hi.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human.
What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you, you?
Excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get off the pity potty. Telling everybody your sad and sob stories, trying to get people to show up to your pity potties and your pity parades. If you ever see me in a Rolls Royce, a 6 or 7 star hotel, living my life to the fullest, don't get jealous of me, because I work my ass off to get it.
Look at this, look. So, when I used to wear this shirt, I used to look like this, right? And I stuffed it just so you guys can see. When I take it out. It's so loose. And then... Okay, that's it. Thanks. Bye.
We've been waiting for this story all morning, and here it is. A new way to shed excess fat without the traditional liposuction could soon be coming to the United States. A test of a non-invasive procedure, no cutting, no needles, no incisions, nothing, that uses ultrasound to break down fat. I heard about this and I was like, oh, I heard of this. This is that smart lipo that's, you know, a laser and it's not as invasive. It's not that.
It's not.
It's no incisions whatsoever. Tell us how this thing works.
Right, and I rarely say this, but this is the real deal. This is going to be the next best thing since sliced bread and cosmetic procedures. It's an external ultrasound that it requires no incisions, no recovery, that melts fat and the body normally metabolizes it just as it would a fatty meal, and you get skinnier.
Growth is faster and deeper during your darkest days. Through that separation, through that unemployment, through that tragedy, through that loss.
And maybe you've been knocked down in your life and it seems like, hey, the fight is over. It is not over unless you quit.
You take those terrible events in your life and you create a new story of triumph. See, we gotta look our trauma in the face. We gotta embrace the pain and the darkness and allow it to mold us. The dark times are when we build higher, dream harder, push further, love deeper.
It's forming your future. It's pushing you forward.
Don't ever say when you're going through some rough time, I'm going through a really bad, tragic time. No. Say, I'm going through a character building experience.
That setback is going to become a comeback.
They told me I was out there, tried to knock me down. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies, daisies, daisies. They said I'm going nowhere, tried to get me out. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy.
My ex broke my heart to a bunch of pieces. Fake friends sucked me dry like some fucking leeches. Home family turned against me when I was at my weakest. What hurt the deepest is they knew that I was fighting demons. I stopped drinking, had to stop partying every weekend. I started reading, trying to be a better human being. I found purpose, then I started changing like the seasons. I made a switch from mumble rap to rhyming with a reason. Now the word of mouth is I'm the hottest out. I heard they love this real shit that I be talking about. And skeletons trapped in the closet of that haunted house. Gotta perform an exorcism just to get them out. Not today, devil, I'm on another level. They gave cause to a rebel, repping for the ghetto. Foot on the pedal like I'm trying to win a gold medal. I'm just a vessel that's reminding women that they special. Fuck a real nigga, I'm a real man. I build this foundation with my bare hands. My supporters are family, I don't call them fans. This shit is deep.